I lost a headlight just west of Tulsa. Go see a woman who says she misses me. Low on gasoline, out of nicotine. She called me up, said, baby, come on home. I'm burning up, running hot, moving fast, brakes are shot. Clutch out somewhere in her Phoenix. Gonna see a woman, says she needs me. I ain't slept now since Amarillo somehow. She called me up and said, baby, come on home. I'm burning old, running hot.
Gonna see a woman who says she wants me. I ain't hurt, little blood on my shirt. I'm strung out and I'm all wrung out. She called me up, said, baby, come on home. I'm burning up, I'm running hot, I'm moving fast, brakes are shot, but I ain't slowing down, even if my wheels fall off.
You know I'm talking. My wheel, man, is, I think when I fooled with the... degrees of rotation. But I thought I had come back and I didn't notice it. Hold on just a second. Let me drive this damn thing for a second. It's just me. But I don't think so. Got a lot more force feedback. It is, William, but hanging on that damn my racing steering wheel. Hear me now, Jeep. You got a copy 10-4?
Boy, I ain't slowing down, even if my wheels fall off. Oh.
I like this forever. She's sneaky and smoked out. I gotta put a bar back on it if I do. Well, you don't like my... I can tie iRacing in to all of this. That one pretty good. I didn't even see it. so.
I'm getting free. I've been sitting on a riverbank praying in Jesus' name to come and save my soul.
Lighting.
I know town was never on my side.
Yell at that lightning, Ricky. I'm not going anywhere. Hold your water.
Every time the lights go out, we burn a hole. tell you a secret, baby. Something nobody knows. Lately I can't think about nothing except getting you alone. Folks gonna wonder where you been. Gonna have to call out and search. So ain't no vows in one day, baby. Good for all you could. So let it run.
Somebody, if you can. and get right with the man. Woo!
I drive one too, hell, I drive it in the ground before I buy one new. I bet you fish in the summer and hunt in the fall. Looks like we're cut from the same cloth. Yeah, the truth is, we'd probably get along. Got the same taste in women, whiskey and songs. Braves caps on the dash and dogs back home. Good chance that you and me will be boys, but she's yours. Yeah, how's her sister doing? She's still in L.A. Does she still call up her mama on the phone every day? She still talk about getting out, seeing the world, man, if I were you, I'd hang on to that girl. Yeah, the truth is, we'd probably get along. Got the same taste in women, whiskey and songs. Braves caps on the dash, dogs back home. There's a pretty good chance that you and me will be boys, but she's yours. We'd probably get along. Got the same taste in women, whiskey and songs. Yeah, but you got her, and I'm all alone. There's a pretty good chance that you and me would be boys, but she's yours. Yes.
Strong. Tennessee moonshine. I'm pulling into town around midnight. I can feel the life seeping into my veins. The guitar screaming, cowboys singing, songs of the outlaw ghosts still ringing. And I'm fire inside that I can't contain. Gonna live it up till I can't live it down. Partners pick up and do it now. Winners never quit, and quitters never win. Even if you take a few licks on the chin, just keep your head down and carry on. You fight like hell, turn the other cheek. It's what separates the strong from the weak. And that's just the way that the light gets drawn. You gotta keep on living till the fight's gone. Winners never quit, and quitters never win. Even if you take a few licks on the tail, keep your head down and carry on. Fight like hell, turn the other cheek. It's what separates the strong from the weak. That's just the way that the line gets on. You gotta keep on living till the fight's gone. You gotta keep on living till the fight's gone.
Cake driver's the shit. I'm not. He drives a race car? Say the race car on it.
Her hands wrapped up in mine. Tears rolling out of her eyes. No messing with a made up mind. Sunsetting on goodbye. Yeah, it's hard to believe it wasn't me trying to leave this town. It ain't always the cowboy that ain't got a lot to hang around. Ain't got no settle down in their boots. Gone just what they do. That restless running, searching for something.
They got love in the dust of
side. Never heard lonely get this quiet. Still I can't keep from smiling, 'cause damn that girl can fly. Chevrolet, it ain't all.
Dugan saying, Hacksaw Jim Dugan saying, Texarkana, I like saying that, Texarkana. Where is Stoudemire?
Another rundown hotel room, another wake up call. Been out here too damn long and it's coming on fall. Working and sleeping, that's all I do every day. To hear my friends talk, they think I got it made. They ain't handing out this money, I ain't got a damn dime for free. Been giving everything I got to feed my family. Putting food back on the table, there's an empty spot in my bed. I could work hard every hour and would never get ahead. My babies know there's one thing that's for certain.
I'll be back in a second.
Yeah, they ain't ever gotta worry about hurting, long as daddy's working. Wipe the sweat from my brow, and I think I can't take any more. But in the back of my mind, I remember just who I'm working for. Good Lord's got my family, and I know they're doing fine. 'Cause he's got his job cut, now it's time that I do mine. They ain't handing out this money, I ain't got a damn dime for free. Been giving everything I got to feed my family. Putting food back home on the table, there's an empty spot in my bed. I could work hard every hour, it would never get ahead. My babies know there's one thing that's for certain, they ain't ever gotta worry about hurting, long as daddy's working. They ain't handing out this money, I ain't got a damn dime for free. Been giving everything I got to feed my family. Putting food back home on the table, there's an empty spot in my bed. I could work hard every hour and would never get ahead. But my babies know there's one thing that's for certain, they ain't ever gotta worry about hurting, long as daddy's working. Long as daddy's
countless lovers under cover of the street.
What's up, Rhino Fly? Sorry, I was away. Not used to anybody coming in here. It's not that kind of stream. Just wanted to marry a few people. I stream so my friends can watch. I also stream for charity, though. A trucker's charity. Alright, so now the phone rang. Yep. Now we got 30 minutes.
Screaming all day long in my ear. My motorcycle screamed at me too, cause I think I missed second gear. Credit card man leaving messages all day long. That three-part harmony started to sound like a drinking song. So I've been drinking all night long. My ex yelling on the phone sounds like a drinking song. Sad ones, bad ones, ain't heard that one in so long. Everything I hear sounds like a drinking song. Yeah, maybe you left me, or maybe I wanted it that way. Maybe I wanted to hang out in this here bar all day. Some of my dreams are gonna come true, and some of them ain't. So bored with my own complaining, it's like watching dry paint. So I've been drinking all night long. The tune on hold with the cable company sounded like a drinking song. The sad ones, bad ones, I've heard them all for so long. The stories I tell myself in my head all sound like a drinking song. And take it all away, sweet whiskey, oh, if only you could. But I know what's coming in the morning, and it ain't good. I'm still going, yeah, I can tell it's getting late. Cause the dude singing karaoke starting to sound a lot like George Strait. Oh, I've been drinking, drinking all night long. Even my ex yelling on the phone sounds like a drinking song. Sad ones, bad ones, ain't heard that one in so long. Every song they're playing sounds like a drinking song. Oh, I've been drinking, drinking all night long.
And
it's still ringing in my ears, sounded whole lot like a drinking song. Sad ones, bad ones, ain't heard that one so long. Everything I hear sounds like a drinking song. Everything God's playing sounds like a drinking song.
Baby Kate was born, it was the biggest day of my life. Lying there, little bows in her hair, in the loving arms of my wife. I was the proudest papa in the USA. Making a living on the road somewhere, 1,000 miles away. It was a happy day, but kinda sad.
wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there for that.
I don't think there's a better trucking song than that one right there.
Little
this
Bobby hit his first home run. He was the hero of the hometown crowd. To the one it was a winning run. Everybody was cheering loud. And Mama, she was smiling, saying, he's a chip off of the old block. But I was on the road somewhere between Memphis and Little Rock. It was a happy day, but kind of sad. I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there for that. Now Bobby and Kate are all grown up and moved away. They stay in touch. We're proud of the two good kids we raised. And it's hard to believe we're celebrating our 25th year today. This party's nice, but the kids aren't here. At least they call to say, congratulations, Mom and Dad.
Hello, 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 hello. You can barely hear me. But you can't hear me over the music.
Wish we could have been.
I bet that music is cranking.
I
yeah,
wish we
shit.
Could have been there for that. It was a happy day.
How about now? Is that better?
I wish they could have been there.
No.
I wish they could have been there. Wish they could have been there for that.
All right, what about now? Damn, I'm modulating. Like, I'm all the way up, damn it. What? What about now? You're 30 seconds, bitch. Damn. Yes, no, a little. Haha, Cindy, I've been stealing your music.
It ain't even 2 years old, but it got 10K on it. There ain't a thing I wish I could change on it. Thought I'd keep it and drive it to the ground.
So, you hear me? Okay. And the music is
green eyes. You made it hard to stay between the lines. This 4x4 I used to say, rides like heaven, hurts like hell. Gets me from A to B.
No, motherfucker, I am not streaming to Facebook. I am streaming to YouTube. What's low? The music's too low? Oh shit, what'd I click on over there?
Behind me, wish I could have been the truth. Tonight I ain't missing you.
could bend the truth. Say that he ain't there with you. Trucks don't lie.
I figured my guy there ought to be once I wrote this song. It's my most recent single to country radio, song I wrote called If It Wasn't For Trucks. Why would any teenage boy cut grass? Sweat all summer saving cash. Dream about turning heads downtown. Straight pipes on a hand-me-down. How would anybody's daddy get around to mend the fences and feed the cows? Where the hell would a Huntsville girl climb up if it wasn't for trucks? Where would I have raised all that hell? Talk to God all by myself. How would I have got to Tennessee without a bucket seat? Where was I supposed to cry that July day granddaddy died? Heard all that beer, drank that beer, fell in and out of love. If it wasn't for trucks. First heard Merle, got the nerve to kiss a green-eyed girl. Where would old dogs ride? Where would life fly by? Where would I have raised all that hell? Talk to God all by myself. How would I have got to Tennessee without a bucket seat? Where was I supposed to cry that July day granddaddy died? All that beer, drank that beer, fell in and out of love. If it wasn't for trucks, y'all give it to him on the flat guitar tonight. If it wasn't for trucks.
'65 short bed Chevrolet.
I sure did see a bunch of trucks parked out here in the parking lot today.
Who's my boy? That's your brother, motherfucker. That's your nephew through by marriage.
I knew I was gonna find rednecks down here.
I know who you're talking about. Did he fly back from California? It's gonna be cold, eh?
Where would I be? Where was I supposed to cry that July day granddaddy died? Through all that beer, drank that beer, fell me in and out of love. If it wasn't for trouble.
Oh, good. Hope it rains all over us, fucking huh? So what about the swimming pool brothers? Are they all out there?
Broken bones and broken hearts. And I've had my shoulder torn apart, but it's nothing like the pain I feel when I lost you. Honky tonks and short round chicks and all those late nights I regret. And I left you all alone crying, wondering why I lit all on the line. I burned scars and I burned bubbles, been in the shoes with blood on my knuckles. I'm driven all night long trying to make a rodeo. I'm strong as a freight train, just as steady. Crack the gate, you know I'll be ready. And I'm gonna hang on until the ride is through. That's what cowboys do. Whiskey dancing, memories of the time we spent. A million miles of blacktop never led me home to you. 8 seconds of pain of fame, and these thoughts of you drive me insane. Left you all alone crying, wondering why I lit all on the line. I burned scars and I burned buckles, been in the shoes with blood on my knuckles. I'm driven all night long trying to make a rodeo. I'm strong as a freight train, just as steady. Crack the gate, you know I'll be ready. And I'm gonna hang on until the ride is through. That's what cowboys do. No strength to carry on. I realize the only thing I should have held on to was you. I burned scars and I burned bubbles, been in the chutes with blood on my knuckles. I'm driven all night long trying to make a rodeo. I'm strong as a freight train, just as steady. Crack the gate, you know I'll be ready. That's what cowboys do. That's what cowboys do. Broken bones and broken hearts.
Dude.
Dodge guys, that Volvo.
Push you till you break.
Do you remember that man, woman that drove for cattle car? You should see its truck. I can't believe I haven't seen it yet. How come you haven't sent it to me? Come on, tell SRT boys. That's Ricky Sweatman, ain't it? Some of Ricky Sweatman's folks. And him. He got one of them SRTs. Not today, Mikey. Not today. World's finest. So what kind of truck is it? Is it nice? I guess you fix it to have to clue me in over on the fucking TikTok.
Dreaming he's Dale Earnhardt outside of some little town, somewhere in a truck riding now. Worked all summer for those mud tires, some 10 3-inch lift. Trying to catch a buzz from a couple buds they stole from daddy's fridge. Bed full of buddies, a cab full of smoke, and a cooler loaded down somewhere in a truck right now. There's freedom in the headlights and Hank coming out the dash. Left arm out the window with straight pipes out the back. Somewhere in a truck right now. He's 17, got his daddy's keys, and he knows the trouble he's in. Cause that piece of heaven riding shotgun supposed to be home by 10. But it's way past midnight, and he parked on the edge of town. Somewhere in a truck right now. There's freedom in the headlights, Hank coming out the dash. Left arm out the window, with straight pipes out the back. There's a good old boy like me out
screwed that up. Y'all didn't see that. It's a great verse, but it's just not.
College. The world is waiting up ahead on the that you wanna stay. Close the blinds, let's pretend that the time has changed. Keep our clothes on the floor, open up champagne. Let's continue tonight, come on, celebrate.
That's how we do.
Sometimes you gotta stay in, and you know where I live. Yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay in. Welcome to my house, baby, take control now.
Great. I hope she ain't on there whining and crying and shit in the bed. What you talk about dating speed, buddy? You talk about Daytona? I know, I seen all that. Don't worry, I was alerted to all of that. Absolutely, yes. Oh my God. It's unbelievable.
Fuck.
Jeep, you know how people want to keep up with the Joneses, so to speak? You know what I mean? Like the neighbors on your street, everybody, they get a new car. And sometimes, oddly, strangely, people care enough about what others think that they don't even fucking know that they want to try to one-up them. Same thing, except when you live in the middle of bumfuck nowhere Kansas and there ain't no Joneses to impress because everybody is what they are and hauling cows ain't no big fucking deal. It's just something you do and you don't go around fucking bragging about it or making a... So... They got to find the Joneses. Because they ain't got nobody in their life that will say, man, that's pretty cool. That's how, yeah, you know what I'm saying? It's the need for attention in some people is just unbelievable. And if anybody says, well, you're out here streaming, let me tell you something, I'm not streaming for attention. Streaming for what I've always said I was going to stream for, so my friends can watch. You know what I'm talking about? The people that need to have that, they need to have the accolades, and they ain't getting it nowhere else but right fucking there. Man, a TikTok. Alright, so I thought I had my damn window rolled up. TikTok, man. So, the bad thing about TikTok is that it's 30 seconds, 30 seconds, 30 seconds, 30 seconds, 30 seconds. And so then you get to look for the next 30 seconds, 30 seconds, 30 seconds. Two 30 seconds is a minute, 2 minutes, 5 minutes, 6 seconds. And so people get conditioned. They're like, it's like Pavlov's dog, man. What's next? Where's it at? What? Check it out. Meanwhile, all this time, they're not reading anything. They're literally not reading. It's just being told here and here and here. And even a lot of times when there is text, the voice is reading it, so you don't have to read that either. You just see it. and it's conditioning people into being able to see the next hot thing right now, next. And it's huge distraction from shit that people should probably spend more time than 30 seconds looking at or reading, you know what I mean, or paying attention to. It's plus they got all y'all's permissions, man. They got all of your shit. Damn, Jay Spicer or whoever fuck put that speed limit sign over to the other side. Great update. But I just, you know, somebody's gonna say, well, they all got your permissions. Well, did they? The Chinese? I don't think that that's no crazy conspiracy or anything. I just think that there's a lot of information that people give up, and they, man, humans can be conditioned, man, and there's people out there that, I'm just saying, they're like, you really thinking? Sure, put it out there, we'll see. And then you got TikTok. Plus, it gets people on that need to see me. Y'all need to see me. See what I'm saying. See what I'm talking about. Look at what I'm doing. Look, my shit's better than yours. That's all that stuff is, man. And it's not. I mean, it could be used for good, but like that Prince Media guy, man, if you see, I was telling you about this the other day. I sent you a message and said, you might as well get the damn cameras. You might as well get the GoPro cameras, bro. Get this handheld. Just let Jeep do the handheld and you just drive, because I'm going to tell you, you're going to get some good shit off the GoPro camera on the bumper of your truck. I'm just saying, that Prince Media dude. And let me tell you something. Find me another guy that shoots better videos than he does, and he's Canadian. And that's all Canada shit. And he kicks the ass off of anybody I've seen in the United States making them, including Big Rick videos. I don't know, he's pretty close. But Big Rig Video makes, he makes 30-minute documentaries, not 30-second TikToks. Let me tell you something, Jeep, they can paint that truck up, they can do whatever they want to, it's still, everybody's still gonna call it peaches and cream, and everybody's gonna say, they're going to try to rebrand it and redo all that, and everybody's still going to say, that's a truck. Whose video is that? Prince, dude? Is that who you're talking about? And that's the thing about this, man. You ain't definitely... That's, oh, the other one, that dude, man, you heart, I don't even know what he looks like. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. That map crashed this game. Dirty bastards. Data. What the hell was that all about? I'll look at it and say the other one, Second Chance, or what are they doing, Peaches and Cream? They didn't, nothing happened to it. Somebody said they brought the other boy back or something, the guy that everybody liked. I'm thinking to myself, how the hell does this even happen? Why are people talking about that, man? People, how you get sucked into the stupidest shit. Dude, I've done like, fuck those people a long time ago. I've moved on to much, but there is tons more shit out there to look at. Fuck those people. Fuck that guy. And his wife, too. What happened there? Come on now, y'all got to get me into Texarkana. I'm almost there, you dirty. Try this again. Maybe it was just a hiccup. Probably gotta have Midwest expansion in. What? Oh, you just. Holding my breath. I like seeing the trucks, Jeep. I think we're all better off not knowing who the fuck has anything to do with them. Just give you the truck and then move along. Go do your shit. Whatever family drama or horse shit you got going on with you, I do not need to know none of that shit. Thank you, Dice Truck. Get the fuck out of here. All you got to say is thank you. Well, we are done here. If I got any questions, I'll ask. You can bet your ass it'll be about the truck, or maybe something you're hauling or something like that. But I don't want to know what your brother, sister's cousin did last night when they went to the prom and just left them at the damn Waffle House and they was all running around out in the parking lot neck. I don't need to know none of that shit. My feelings hurt because somebody called me this or called me that because I'm this or that. Yeah, fuck you. I don't care. Don't need to know any of that shit. and strolling your trash across the fucking parking lot. So Austin, he just got up. I fell asleep last night, Austin. No, maybe Austin just won the race. Are they racing? They're racing tomorrow night too. Yeah, you've been up fooling with our race and stuff, haven't you? Cruise around town on mini bikes. Is that legal? Come on, you freaking Lone Star. Soldiers filled the hotels on the weekend. Saw the pretty women as I walked in. Well, I moved away since I turned 16. Figured I was old enough to go work a job. Well, I floated down Main Street, pulls a car lights. Overcame me, wishing I was still back home. Soldiers filled the hotels on the weekend. I like Williams Grove. Damn it. Man, I've always said that now motorcycles and shit like that, or motorcycles, dude, that's really the perfect thing for an electric vehicle. It always, you know what I'm saying? That's why I don't like running bumper lights, because I'll knock it off. You long-winded son of a bitch. This pullout game is strong. Who did I hit? Get out of the way, you fucking box truck. Yeah, like electric motorcycles, man. That just makes perfect sense. It just makes too much sense. Because you don't have all the weight and shit that you need, and you can, I mean, charge up a motorcycle. How far can you go, and you know what I mean? I need to practice a little more. I still don't think my steering's exactly right. It's like having a fucking job. It's almost like embarrassing, man. People can be like, man, did you start playing this game or what? Hey, I do have an extra super long combo here. That's 53 foot of twisted steel sex appeal back there hooked onto a 350-inch stretch frame. So it's maybe 375. It's a damn green. It ain't even. Look, it ain't even lit up. Jeez. That Featherlight trailer's free. I just got paint jobs for it. The truck. I mean, if you know somebody. Let me tell you something. I paid through the nose for a lot of this stuff. And so, but belongs to me now. I just wonder. If it did, I wouldn't have no choice. But it did not. I got to discover all these cities. I'm done. I'm out of here. I'm going to eat something. I'll see y'all tomorrow. I'm fixing to race. I'm going to try to race all three big races at Talladega tomorrow. Trucks, Xfinity, and Cup. Larry Yeager painted that one. Holler at me. I'll see what I can come up with. I'll see y'all tomorrow. I'll be around. We'll talk about it then. How about that? Let's go cook me something to eat. Jeep, what are you doing tomorrow? Cheap. You know how to put that shit in, Austin? Fuck it, you can come in here. I'll walk you through it. I know a dude for, I don't know how backed up he is. I'm not real sure, for about $40. He'd paint you a truck and a trailer with your fucking face on it if you want to. He's the best there is. And you could get a picture of your sprint car on the side of it. He can do it. He can do any fucking thing you want. He's the best in the business. He's also the one that makes all the button boxes and shit. So I'll give you a link to him and stuff. You're going to need to go get a little part-time job carrying out groceries or some shit, man, because this shit ain't free. The best things in life are free. Except for this horse shit. Jape, answer me when I talk to you. I'll talk to you on Discord. I mean, on TikTok, you fucker. All right, you know how to put mods in. I got you, brother. I got you. What mods you use? You on the John Ruta shit? I got to redo all my John Ruta shit. Me and Smalls fucked that right up. We got crossed up. All right. Fuck y'all. I'll see y'all.